Hi guys, this is Mesayanti and you are welcome to the Wow Detector. Like you all know, I have been traveling extensively and no wonder I'm looking a little bit jet lagged and goofy maybe. So, the first thing I want to do is how to undo this jet lag. So, while maybe a little bit of sleep and coffee will make me feel a little better, how do I look better than what I am doing right now? I'm going to show you some tricks that I have learned from the makeup artist of the celebs who make sure that they look stunning every time they go on a jet set go and step out of their flights. So the first thing that I keep handy is an eye mask. The one I have picked up is this one with aloe vera gel. This I've got from a medical store and it really works because like you can see when you touch it, it's a gel, right? So it's soft and supple, but you can also use it by refrigerating it and putting it on your eyes. So there is a band if you like, you can, you know, tie it around your eyes like a blindfold, but you can also fold it like this and touch it up around the eyes. This will be an instant coolant for the eyes and it will make you feel much better. It has a soothing effect as well without kind of smudging any makeup if you are wearing any. So this is a very good option and you can try it out. So the next thing that you should keep handy is an eye cream. This is the one I have picked up. It's a really tiny travel size and this works because it has this rounded end which I can use as a massager as well. So I can just press a little bit of the cream around the eye area and just go dabbing it around like this in circular motion. So when I'm using this in circular motion, dabbing it around, it really works like a massager. And this is easy to carry in the purse as well. So make sure you have one of these. So these were some of the tricks that you can use before wearing makeup because you want to make sure that the skin, especially the one around your eyes, looks happier than how it is once you step out of a flight because you are going to be dehydrated and it will show up around the eyes as puffiness and also a little bit of redness. If you want, you can also try some of these products which may be over the counter, but they really work. So Eye Cool is one of the eye drops which doesn't really have any side effects. But then make sure that before you try the eye drop, which is an Eye Cool or tears, you want to consult your eye doctor first. So now coming to the makeup part, what you can do is if you have to go for a meeting and you have to do a quick fix, then you have to resolve to putting some makeup to make sure that your eyes look happier and wide awake. So here you go. So the first product that I have is a concealer. This is an instant quick fix like you have seen in most of my videos. Just take a little bit of the concealer and touch it up around the eyes and make a triangle like this using your ring finger. Just smudge it and spread it out. Keep the shape to a triangle again. Now you can see the difference between this eye area and the other one. So you do the same thing on the other side. And using your ring finger. So for the rest of the face, you can use a foundation. And just make sure that this blends very well with the complexion first. And now what you need to do is you can just use a little bit of powder to seal it. So if it's a business meeting, you don't want to look a little over the top, but still you want to look stylish at the same time. So your quick fix can be something interesting like this. I have the silver pencil and instead of using a regular black kajal, you might want to try this. So use this on your waterline. So this has an instant pick-me-up feel like you can see. It kind of opens up the eyes and it cuts down the redness if you have any. Next, if you still care for kajal like I always do, you can use a little bit of it to just outline the eyes. Just make sure to run it through the upper eyelids as well because this gives a nicer look to the lashes. And of course, nothing can make your lashes look fuller than a mascara. So I have this one, which is also a waterproof one and it will last me longer even if I'm having watery eyes all day. So you can try this as well. Just brush out your lashes and make sure that you look pretty always, all through the day. Do the same on the lower lashes as well. Now, the thing we always forget are our lips. Because all the time while we are there on the flight or anywhere, the dehydration shows up first on your lip. And if they look chapped, you're not going to look nice no matter how much makeup you apply. So just make sure that you always carry a lip balm which might be a little tinted to give you a hint of color as well. So this is the one I carry because it's really handy and it can stay in the purse all through the day. This also works well for a day look. But then if you really care to add on a little more color to your face, then you can opt for a lipstick. I have chosen a basic shade. This is something which is a mix of pink and brown because this works really well for any kind of a formal or even a semi-formal too. And there you are, you're good to go. As far as your hair is concerned, just make sure that it looks neat and tidy because while you're on the flight, it can get a lot frizzy. So you want to make sure that you apply a little bit of gel or serum that works for your hair type. Also, make sure to pull it back into a ponytail or tie up in a bun like I have done. If you guys like this video, do give me a thumbs up and also let me know which of these tricks actually worked for y'all while y'all stepped out of a flight maybe. I would love to know your comments in the box below. Also, do not forget to subscribe, share and stay tuned to the Wow Detector.